Epidermal growth factor receptor, or EGFR, is a transmembrane receptor tyrosine kinase that regulates cellular proliferation and apoptosis. Mutations in EGFR have been discovered in association with non-small cell lung cancer. First-line treatment of advanced non-small cell lung cancer with EGFR mutations with first- or second-generation reversible EGFR tyrosine kinase inhibitors, or TKIs, extends progression-free survival as compared with chemotherapy. Osimertinib is a third-generation irreversible EGFR TKI selective for both EGFR TKI sensitizing and EGFR T790M resistance mutations, but not wild-type EGFR. It can penetrate the blood-brain barrier to target metastatic tumors in the central nervous system. In this double-blind Phase 3 trial, 556 patients with previously untreated EGFR mutation-positive, locally advanced or metastatic non-small cell lung cancer were randomly assigned to receive either 80 mg of osimertinib once daily or standard EGFR TKI, 250 mg of gefitinib or 150 mg of erlotinib daily. The primary endpoint was investigator-assessed progression-free survival according to the response evaluation criteria in solid tumors guidelines. The median progression-free survival was 18.9 months in patients receiving osimertinib, as compared with 10.2 months in patients receiving standard EGFR TKI. Similarly, longer progression-free survival was observed in patients with central nervous system metastases who were receiving osimertinib. Adverse events of grade 3 or higher were reported in 34% of the osimertinib group and 45% of the standard EGFR TKI group. The authors conclude that osimertinib decreased the risk of disease progression as compared with standard EGFR TKI in first-line treatment of EGFR mutation-positive advanced non-small cell lung cancer, with lower rates of serious adverse events. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.